Sector under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
What's with the marker?
The range of my flash.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Nice.
T3B, jump.
Okay.
the tier 1 bombers have about 1500 HP.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it.
No power.
Commander under attack.
Should be overflowing. But I don't
think it's that key.
Oh, that's not good.
Commander under attack.
How can this many NPR? Jesus.
We're not seeing the transports.
Yeah, I'm making a cruiser in a second. My front is going to be dead though. Because I can't overcharge and my shields are going down.
Yeah, well, you're not the only one with problems. Jesus. So many units this time.
Yeah, it's pretty quiet on this side. Especially for Falco.
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Jesus. I just can't stop this.
Commander under attack.
Close to killing the transports now.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Guys can spare any mobile units. Me and Gemma can use help.
System enabled. Commander under attack.
So we got the transports now.
Yeah, but now we need to start think about the oh shit.
System enabled.
There they are.
Commander under attack. System enabled.
Yeah.
They came early this time. It's bad luck.
GG. That's
see
all our AA gone.
Keep it there, keep it there. It's gonna hurt more if...
Yeah, they will kill it anyway. You won't look at the other branch.
No.
But my base is gone, so...
Okay, we survived the destroyers.
System enabled.
Yeah, walking a commander into the stuff doesn't help. Incoming.
More mobile shields.
Commander under attack.
Yeah. You guys stalling it, or you have no radar? You have no radar.
Yep.
How am I the only one that made a radar?
Well, we all have our roles.
Yeah, like... oh, shit. Well... Oops. Okay, this is clearly your fault. If you hadn't made made a radar, I would not have gotten distracted. And I have noticed that.
This works good against the Destros to keep them off us when they come.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Also against the MMLs, it looks like they're stalling now.
Yeah, but like...
The transports are getting through now again, so...
I think that doesn't really work against MMLs, Jammer, like...
Well, not for at the start, but for if you got some stragglers, they... do get distracted by it. And the mobile bombs, look at this.
Yeah, I wonder how well it works against MMLs now, actually. My thinking was that they might shoot at your scout a little bit, but once there is no scout, they will target one of your buildings. And I mean, you need to keep them very far back to not target your buildings. And once they start shooting at your buildings, they're not going to switch to a scout until the building dies.
Mm-hmm.
Especially if there's other units in front of it, I think it's very difficult to keep them off your buildings.
We almost survived stage 4. I think we're gonna make it.
Like,
move to the back of the base.
What is this shit? So many PDs you guys made. And tier 3 maxes.
Yeah, we're preparing for round 5.
Yeah.
And they also built a bunch of flag, right?
Yeah. But no radar!
Look! It's right here!
Yeah, now!
Yep, stage 3 survived. New records.
Define survive.
Yeah, well, look at this too.
I think we did. Didn't we already do this? Like this one game where I had the cruisers in time?
No.
Not with bases. Still sort of intact.
Not like this.
Yes.
If only you wouldn't have fucked up, then.
Yeah, if only people had given me power.
Man, I gave you
a shitload of power.
Like manually or what?
Yep.
Yeah.
But I needed the tier 3 gen by that point, basically.
The XP is coming now. Yeah.
Experimentals?
And their transports have more HP, should have.
See. 4950.
Should still be able to kill. Like, yeah. There's different levels, and if you like get the Utota, like that's one of the random things, it will have more HP.
Yeah. Utota drops from a ship. Will it make a storm?
Don't think so. Ha, 50k on the good ships.
$30k on the bombers, yeah.
Yeah, if we manage to kill the transport, air still will be a big problem.
Like, if you don't have to land, it becomes a lot easier to deal with, right?
This is quite insane. 500,000 on the MLs.
I think you're imagining an extra digit then. 50,000
oh,
yeah. Maybe, but not
50. Sorry.
Oh wait, on the Monkey Lords you mean? Okay, I thought you meant the MMLs.
Ooh, Astrox. Dodge. Circles.
I have to run into this fire? That's what you said?
Yeah. No, you have to walk towards Falco when it's dropping. Nice.
There you go.
Holy
kill detected.
So now you can say you are the best player, Asterix, since you survived Lugus.
I don't need this for that.
Oh.
Okay, this is yeah.
2 minutes 15 on stage 4.